Thank God I got her in. Thank goodness. No, I look, Kortney and Mimi and Nia are, they work so hard in practice, and I had already decided before the game started that I was going to give them that opportunity, and they did not disappoint. They did not back down. I thought their defense was solid. I worry about sometimes Kortney defending. I thought she did an outstanding job, and obviously hit a big three, got a huge rebound for us, and then Mimi Jackson was just Mimi Jackson, and so you see what she can do. And I thought the last week, 2 weeks, she's gained a lot of confidence because she's really played hard in practice. So